so much.
An enthusiastic crowd and the greatest superstars in sports entertainment. You can't ask for more than that.
From Washington, D.C., weighing 317 pounds, Batista.
Batista has had lots of success so far, but that's just because his opponents really let him psych them out. You can't back down from a dude like Batista.
I don't think that's the case at all, Taz. And I think if the sight of a heavily muscled 6.5-foot animal like Batista doesn't intimidate you, you'd better have your head examined.
But now that he doesn't have Triple H or Ric Flair watching his back, I think his days might be numbered.